Yo, what's going on, guys? So today I am going to be playing Doom 64. So let's just get the game started. New game. Bring it on. I jump at this game. Ew. What was that? Okay, a blue key. There we go. Blue key card. Picked up a clip. Okay, I picked up some armor. Open? No. How do I open these? Oh. My God, this game is scaring me. Give me a goddamn heart attack. Wait, so what do I do now? This? Ow. And yes, I'm playing on a Nintendo 64. There we go. Yeah. sit down. I'm just playing. I'm not playing on a Nintendo 64. I still don't own one. Sit down. Bro, I only have 4 armor. And I only have 54 health. Get doomed! Oh my god, I'm the one that's gonna get doomed. I'm about to get doomed. Goodness sake! No! Yeah, I'm playing on Xbox. Just tell the channel. Are these zombies? I need to go get help. I'm stuck in this place. Little hypocrite. My boy, angry. I got a clip. Okay, I can see you. Where's the blue key card? Oh my god. There it is. I'm so gory too. Psst. phenomenal. I only have 2 shields. I have 4 shields now. Okay, that's good. Wait a second. Alright guys, I know damn well this shit was wrong. Can't even pick up shells. Secret. Oh. Go to the secret area. Here we go. This thing is not an album. Or does it? Damn! I definitely. I go up here and yes, but now I'm gonna die. How? Oh my God! This is so sad. Let me go ahead and restart this. Okay, guys, I'm back. I did it. Okay. I'm back. And to the place that I literally just was. Now, what I remember is that there was a portal here in this room, and I cannot seem to find the. Oh, okay. Jump. 3, 2, 1, jump. 3, 2, 1, jump. There we go. Okay. I understand now. Okay, so now I gotta go to the blue room. Where is the door? The door was here somewhere. Around my room. Okay, where's the door? Where's the door? Okay. That is crazy, it seems. No. Such a shit. This is such bullshit, and bullshit. Now should I go up here? I think it opens a vent. Let me go to this hallway. Yes. 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 Yes, I knew it. I knew it. Thank you. Well, I guess that's the end of this video, and I'll see you guys soon on part 2, where I actually do the correct thing, and I found out, and then I record the video. So I guess I will see y'all later, and I really hope y'all have a good day. Bye-bye.